Were you as disappointed as I was that this film isn't actually in French?
I don't think there's any British person that you could ever ask that would be disappointed by that. I think the rivalry has gone on for so many hundred years. It's really funny.
Now, this is a movie that seems to scream that you all had an incredibly good time. Did you have a favorite moment that you wanted to shoot over and over that you just kind of went, I wish I could do that again. That was that much fun.
I think the movie was such a sort of an epic endeavor to do. So I don't know if we wanted to reshoot anything, but we had such a blast doing it. I mean, of course, being able to be with my husband and my child on set was amazing. And I think that family environment really made everybody so comfortable. And so we really had a great time together. Besides the fact that I've known Orlando for so many years, it was great to be able to be on screen with him together. And everybody was just constantly laughing and joking around and having a great time, especially when I would slip in my dress, which
Was
happened very often.
this a your only injury, or did you have any sword fight cuts or anything like that?
No, not really. I mean, we all got banged up a little bit and bruised, but nothing serious, thank God. Well, actually, Ray actually he slipped in one of his boots and had to go for surgery on his leg, so that was horrible.
How difficult is it kicking ass in a corset?
It is one of the most difficult things I've ever had to do in an action film. But I have to say, I mean, I'm just so proud of this film because there's been so many Three Musketeers movies done up to this point, and this is this classic tale, but we retell it in such a modern, spectacular fashion. I mean, you've got the most incredible fight sequences, amazing special effects, amazing stunts, but at the same time, using 3D in a way that's not gimmicky as well. It's not just about throwing things at the audience to make them duck, which we do, but to be able to showcase these spectacular castles, to be able to showcase these amazing costumes and see the depth in that, it's really so immersive and it makes you feel like you really are walking in to this, to the past. I mean, it's like taking a time machine or as close as we can get to it.
I'm going to ask you quite an important question. What is your favorite Muppet?
Oh gosh, Muppet. I can't really remember their names, but I really love the two critics that always sat and just made fun of everybody.
Statler and Waldorf.
Nice, nice.
There's so many amazing props in this film. Did you manage to sneak any mementos home?
I did. I got to sneak Milady's little gun home, which was really awesome. So yeah, we couldn't take too much, but I was able to take a couple of little guns home.
Not bad. Rather than taking a whole cannonball kind of thing.
It would have been a little bit
A little bit
expensive.
too much.